Look at that lovely shot outside. We just saw the Beanmobile really quickly. Now we are zoomed in on some wonderful beans here in the kitchen. And I'm joined once again by Matt and Steve, who have put together such an amazing company. And boy, it has exploded in a matter of a very short period of time. Right, guys? Welcome back to the program. It's pleasure to have you here making up these tasty treats. I wanted to go back to some of your products, because in the last segment, we highlighted some of your bean products, which is, of course, your original, your extreme bean, the new
garlic and dill.
Garlic and dill. Yeah. And we didn't talk about the olives straight away. Tell us about those.
Well, the banana olive came around about a year ago, and what we've done, we take the world famous extreme bean, stuffed a jumbo olive. So olive lovers love it because you get the big crunch of the bean, great olive flavor, and then it finishes off with a little bit of sweet heat. So real quick, we just also, it's a great appetizer. So I just did a cherry tomato, a little bit of brie, and then the banana olive right there. So, and then just a little sprinkle of balsamic vinegar. So it's great as an app, or you can use it as a, it's a great martini garnish.
I love how you guys are tying that in. Everything that you're using for your drinks, your beverages, which has made it so popular, you're also giving us ideas that we can use for our cocktail parties and appetizers. Which ones are you going to be doing for the drinks?
Matt's going to make a Caesar right there, and this is kind of going to be the garnish. We've already got some prep, but Matt's going to make the Caesar there.
Matt?
And,
yes, this is where the company started with the extreme bean Caesar. So I'm going to whip one up real quick for, you know, the backyard summer barbecues and whatnot. So first of all, I'm going to, you know, wet the rim nice and wet with some lime juice. And I'm going to use our gourmet Matt and Steve Caesar rim. Get a lot on there. Now this has been...
So this is your recipe as
this
well?
Is,
this is your mixture.
Yeah.
Right. So this has been a lot of garden flavors, a lot of different spices in there. It's a lot... It accompanies the Caesar a lot better than just celery salt.
Okay.
So then we're going to get lots of...
You guys are serious about your Caesars.
Oh, yeah. You have,
celery.
Yes.
You've got to have the primo.
That's right. We are all Canadian.
Yeah.
For sure.
So true.
For sure. Ice is nice. Lots of ice. Keep it cold. Get the... Now, everything goes over the ice. A little vodka in there. I'll give you a little.
And you guys know what you're doing, because as I understand it, that's how you met, was tending bar.
That's right.
You both were, is that right?
Yeah. We spent a lot of time behind the wood.
Yeah.
We served a lot of Caesars in our day, for
sure. Here's a little secret. We put a little bit of the bean juice brine in there.
See? Did you see that? That's the secret right there.
A little bean juice brine just in there. And now here's another secret. Take a little bit of this Matt and Steve Caesar rimmer and give it a little sprinkle in there. There you go. Get that going.
Oh,
nice
my.
Okay. We're going to put a little warch in there.
Got to have a little warch. Now, do you do the Tabasco?
We don't.
Okay.
But the brine does heat it up.
I was going to say, I'm sure
bit.
You have a lot of spice in here already.
Right. But if you are a spicy person, go ahead. Add Tabasco. Caesars are very personal. It's up to you. You know, that's the beauty thing about it.
While you're topping that up with the traditional Clamato there, I just want to give a hats off to you guys as well. About a year ago, you were just growing. Now you've got, I mean, your products everywhere, all over North America.
All over North
you've
America.
Got services as well. You do some party.
Yes,
people want to
have
you come.
Team.
And yeah, that's great.
The product's very social, so it's all about kind of, you know, from the cocktails to kind of the app. So it's just, you know, barbecues, parties, the whole bit. So we just
have
to keep
fun with it.
Have fun.
Yeah.
It seems like you guys, number one, know how to party. You know how to take the ingredients of a good party and put them all together. So I can understand that you guys would be the ones to contact.
And we're having a ton of fun.
Yeah, I can tell. Energy is great.
Yeah.
May I try?
Absolutely.
Do you mind?
No.
I mean, it has to be noon somewhere, and I am Canadian, so I feel like it is my duty and obligation to give this a go.
You are qualified.
You can have an extreme bean Caesar any time of the day. There's no rules.
I think you're right. What a pleasure to have you visit.
Well,
thank you so much.
Us.
Congratulations on all your success.
Thank you very much.
Cheers
to
both of you.
Thank you.
Cheers to you guys as well. We're going to take a break and be right back with your top news headlines at the top of the hour. Don't go away. Ooh, cheers.